David O. Selznick released his own Stormy production. Selznick produced a sweeping love story, Portrait of Jenny, which starred Jennifer Jones and Joseph Cotten. Selznick's son recalls the passion his father felt toward this film.
My father loved this movie. He used to say that it was one of his favorite films of all the films that he'd made.
Although it was a romance, Selznick could not resist having at least one grand-scale action scene, a catastrophic storm and tidal wave. Originally, he tried shooting it outdoors on Cape Cod.
He looked at the footage and said, no, this just isn't quite, I can't control it enough. So he said, the only way I'm going to get exactly what I want is recreating it all on the set.
So a coastline set was built, and Selznick set about dousing his stars with hundreds of gallons of water from large dump tanks.
It was a huge, I'd say probably 12 to 15 foot high, great big tanks, and it was at the very top of the 80-foot set. And on cue, it poured water down.
In addition to the dump tanks, fire hoses blasted the actors from all sides, and giant fans blew stinging sprays into their faces. When Portrait of Jenny premiered in the late 1940s, its storm sequence was hailed as a cinematic masterpiece. The special effects artists received an Academy Award. Filmmakers had the ability to recreate the wrath of Mother Nature with unprecedented realism. Yet they were still